The winner, when we decide, is number 2, Hammersmith Academy.
There were some there where I thought I'd expect this in a senior management team meeting, you know, that's how good the presentation was. So it just goes to show some of it is about ideas, some of it is about, you know, the knowledge the kids have today of the various programs that are out there, which blows people like me away.
Hammersmith Academy, congratulations on winning here the Enterprise Challenge here at Loftus Road. Just firstly explain briefly what you had to do.
We had to create an idea or a program so that the QPR football team could become well known and it could become better known in America. So we created an idea for a soccer team or a football scheme over the holidays into America, and then we'd send basketball coaches from America into England. So that was our idea.
You've got an A level in business studies as well, so I would imagine it brought back some memories, did it?
Yeah, it certainly did. It certainly did, yeah, trying to convince people that you know what you're talking about and all that stuff. But as I say, they were really good. Some of them did a lot of research and they understood, you know, the task that they were given. It was quite a complex one. But then they came out on the other end and they knew exactly what they were talking about, and it's literally, it's unequivocal, you can't argue with anything they said.
At first what we did was think of a main idea of what we wanted to go forward with, and that was our summer camps.
First I was kind of nervous, but then as I gone through the presentation I got more confident with what I was saying and I knew what we were doing.
We've learnt some new skills and we've also learned how to communicate with other people and how to get our ideas across in a way which is suitable for everyone.
You could see that it meant a lot to every single one of them trying to pitch the idea, and although, you know, a lot of them aren't QPR fans, all of a sudden the cause of trying to sort of grow QPR as a brand itself, it suddenly felt it was very close to home for them.
Take it now, you're coming to a QPR game, so we've got 3 QPR fans in front of us, right?
Yeah, I guess so.